Coach, you will be play against Persebaya tomorrow. Persebaya in a good trend now, and you, Dewa United have a record never lose against Persebaya in GBT. What do you think for tomorrow match?
Yeah, you always have strange records. I always notice that.
Yeah, suka selalu ada rekor-rekor aneh.
Because I am, to be honest, we play every year different teams, so I.
Jadi kalau boleh jujur, kita main lawan tim yang berbeda.
Those records are not so interesting, I think.
Jadi rekor-rekor itu tidak terlalu menarik.
First of all, I think they in compared to last year they developed.
Pertama, Persebaya dibanding musim lalu mereka sudah berkembang.
If you can, it's a dangerous team.
Mereka tim yang berbahaya.
I think in the offense they look like more like sharks.
Secara menyerang mereka seperti hiu.
You have Malik, you have Rivera, you have Flavio, Malik. You have
Rivera,
Bruno.
Flavio, Bruno.
Can I first finish?
Yes.
Okay. So they are mobile. They are like you know the shark.
Mereka sangat mobile. And, dimana,
and the second strong point is they have physically strong midfield like a crocodile.
Mereka juga punya gelandang yang kuat seperti buaya.
And I know in Surabaya it's shark and crocodile.
Hiu dan buaya.
So I think that's the strength of the team.
Jadi ini adalah kekuatan timnya.
We know also their weakness.
Tapi kita tahu juga kelemahan mereka.
They are in the winning mood.
Mereka ada di tren kemenangan.
They had win 5 games and
mereka menang 5 kali, kalah sekali.
The last 3 games they only win
sekali.
The last game they only win with one goal difference.
Di pertandingan terakhir mereka hanya menang dengan 1 gol beda.
And we made a plan which I think that we can use their weaknesses.
Dan kita sudah punya plan, harapannya bisa menggunakan kelemahan mereka, memanfaatkan. So,
do I use this? I can speak like this. Yeah. No, what Cole said. It's gonna be an interesting game.
Akan jadi they pertandingan also, yang menarik.
They also didn't concede that much.
Mereka juga nggak kebobolan banyak.
So also the defense is quite good.
Jadi pertahanan mereka juga cukup bagus.
But we find some weaknesses.
Tetapi kita menemukan beberapa kelemahan.
And tomorrow we're gonna try to expose them.
Dan besok kita akan coba memanfaatkan itu.
We know the first forward are quite good.
Kita tahu quality. Lini depannya cukup bagus.
And I also heard that there's some discount on the tickets tomorrow, so it's gonna be nice with the spectators.
Saya juga dengar katanya ada diskon untuk pertandingan besok, jadi harapannya banyak yang datang untuk nonton.
Like a lot of spectators, so it's a nice game to play.
Kalau ada banyak penonton, jadi seru pertandingan itu untuk dimainkan.
Of course, that's for players. It's a motivation.
Ya, buat pemain itu adalah motivasi.
But I think that will not decide the quality of our play.
Tetapi itu tidak akan menentukan kualitas permainan kita.
But it's more that like for individuals.
Itu lebih ke individu.
It's nice to go back to your own club.
Jadi selalu bagus itu kalau kita balik ke klub kita.
And what Sonny said.
Dan apa yang Sonny bilang?
One of the advantage they have.
Salah satu keuntungan yang mereka punya.
They have a own home stadium.
Mereka punya stadion mereka sendiri.
They have spectators.
Mereka punya penonton.
And we play our home games.
Dan kami memainkan home game kita.
Everywhere in Indonesia.
Di mana aja di Indonesia.
Without spectators.
Tanpa penonton sementara waktu.
And for those players, it's nice to be back, and they will always get their recognition from their own fans also.
Jadi untuk pemain-pemain yang tadinya bermain di Persebaya, bagus juga untuk mereka balik ke sini. Harapannya masih diingat juga kan sama supporter-supporter yang ada.
Okay. Thank you, teman-teman.
Okay.
Sampai ketemu besok di stadion.